way back there. Welcome to worship this morning in the park. How awesome it is to be out here in God's beauty. We've got a great day for it, sun, and a nice, gentle, coolish breeze. So we're good this morning, amen? On way of announcements, we are going to be doing our prayer chain along Main Street right after the service, so come and join us for that. We got some bell ringers, I think, already, so that's good. Next Sunday, right after church, we're going to be doing that visioning that we talked about, and I've sent paperwork home with you guys. If you haven't got the paperwork, there's a whole bunch of it at the back of the church, so we can do envisioning of where we want to be, what we want to do, what we do now, and we do well, or what we do now and not so well. And so it's just going to be great for us to just start visioning how are we going to be relevant within our community and continue to be relevant, because we already are. I'm usually missing something or other. There are, there's a calendar inside the bulletin that gives us all that we're doing the next couple weeks. Is there anything I've missed? Usually I miss something.
Spaghetti feed.
Yes. Next week's yard sale on Saturday from 9.
8.
This week's, well, from 8.
8 to 2.
8 to 2 this coming Saturday is the yard sale, and Ray is in charge of that. If you want to find out where to drop stuff off and when to drop stuff off, you can just come see Ray, and he will take it out because he's in charge of that. There's also the community dinner of hamburgers and condiments and chips and such on next Saturday evening from 4:30 to 6:30. And you might want to come, well, Ray will be tagging some people, but you might want to come and talk to Ray and see, okay, Ray, what do you need? And that'll be great. I think that's it.
Spaghetti dinner.
You can read, I don't have it in front of me, so. Yep. All right, let's continue our worship and prayer this morning, and then the praise team's gonna come forward and gonna lead us in music. So let us go to the throne of grace with one another this morning. Loving and gracious God, we do thank you for this day that you have made it. Yes, we will rejoice and be glad in it. We thank you that we are able to be out here in your creation this morning, worshiping you in spirit and truth, and may our praises reach the heavens. We thank you for your spirit within each and every one of us. And we pray that by that same spirit that you would change us somehow, some way, that we may leave this place knowing that we have encountered you this morning and leave here forever changed. And all of this we pray in our precious Lord Jesus' name. Amen.